kill somebody.
It's not a somebody. It's a giant who has been causing a lot of harm.
Is it a giant person? Our meeting shall forgive this. Mother would be very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother cannot guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Believe me, you are not alone. Sometimes people halfway through the world. Others may deceive you. You decide what's good. You decide alone. But no one is alone. I know.
Wait until my mother hears I've slain the giant.
Jack, your mother is dead.
Dead? Was she killed by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, protecting you, when the prince's steward struck her a deadly blow.
Oh no, why would he do that?
He thought she was provoking the giant.
Can no one bring her back?
No one.
That steward will pay for this. After we slay the giant, I will slay him.
You will do nothing of the kind.
But he shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
I guess not.
Then he must die.
Well, no.
Why not?
Because that would be wrong.
What he did was wrong. He should be punished.
He will be. Somehow.
How?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Then kill him. No. Don't.